Meanwhile, Governor Nasir El-Rufai of Kaduna State says he is not deterred by the decision of the Nigerian Bar Association to remove him as one of its speakers for the body's 2020 conference. The NBA had, following a petition against the governor by some lawyers due to security issues in Kaduna, removed El-Rufai's name as a speaker in the event scheduled to hold virtually from August the 24th to the 26th of 2020. But in a statement on behalf of the governor, special advisor to the former Federal Capital Territory Minister, Muyiwa Adekeye, said his principal will continue to speak on matters of national importance. According to the statement, he wonders why a professional body like NBA will base its judgment by hearing one side without listening to other, which, according to him, negates the principle of fairness and equity which the judiciary represents.